the earth is sampled?
So you're still right. Thinking of me, just like I know you should. I cannot give.
Hey guys, what's up? It's your boy Alex. Welcome back to my channel. It's been a while and I want to try putting out videos twice a month now. But right now I'm getting ready to go to LA because I have to get some fingerprint stuff done.
But we still got love to give while we're young, dumb. Young, young, dumb and broke. Young, dumb. Young, young, dumb and broke. Young, dumb. Young, young, dumb and broke. Young, dumb, broke high school kid.
Okay, so just finished breakfast. I am going to grab a hat because my hair is being a little more floppy than I want it to. So, yeah, we're gonna head out now. Hey guys, so I'm sorry that my audio cut out, but what I was saying was that I'm just super excited that I get to work with the Thornton Community Engagement Program. I'm teaching 4th graders, which is super cool. I haven't really taught a class before and never taught general music, so this is going to be a huge learning experience for me.
Okay, so I made it to Koreatown, which is where I'm getting my fingerprinting, I guess. So we're going to figure out where this place is. I have to get street parking, and honestly, LA parking sucks, as you'll hear everyone who comes to LA say that.
Okay, so I just finished my live scan and got my fingerprint. It was pretty simple. They just had me place my hand and they scanned everything and roll each finger. And now I have 20 minutes still left on my meter and the place I'm getting lunch at still isn't open yet. So I'll just sit here on my phone for a bit until my parking meter expires.
Okay, so if you guys are wondering, I went to Pasta Sisters.
So I'm gonna head back to USC, but first gonna show you what I got for lunch from Pasta Sisters. I got their porcini mushroom tagliatelle right here. You'll see all of it on cover later. And then we also have a bolognese tagliatelle as well. I got their bread because it's super good with their sauce. And lastly, this little small tiramisu with chocolate powder that you can add for yourself. So, yeah, we're gonna head back to USC, meet up with our friend, have some lunch, and then I'm gonna run some other errands. Just so I can live it up when it's time to live. I knew something had to give. Broke as hell, you didn't live. I can never get a lift. Now that y'all want one from me. Stay away from the things. Messages from the king. Get a taste. Young, young, dumb and broke. Young, dumb. Young, young, dumb and broke. Young, dumb. Young, young, dumb and broke. Why does Carol have so many meetings? Okay, I'm trying to decide what to eat, but I'm also really tired, so I'm gonna take a nap. And we're gonna get boba, and hopefully by then I'll figure out what I want to eat for dinner, because choosing what to eat for dinner is honestly like the hardest question anybody asks me on a daily basis.
Hello, we're going to Trader Joe's. She needs to go snack shopping. And I am just here hanging out because I actually can't run my errands and I still haven't decided what I'm gonna eat yet, so yeah.
So long.
not helping at all. Okay, I'm making Kara walk through the village with me. But I also haven't been outside for a while. I don't even know if you can hear me right now. Okay, so after we came back from Trader Joe's and got boba from USC, we just watched Avatar for a bit, and now I'm gonna go and get some Thai food, go home and get some work done. So, yeah, it's been a pretty fun day. Oh, okay, never mind. I'll see you guys later. I actually had some throwbacks because I was driving down here. I saw there's a half and half nearby, which is a boba chain, and I remember that I went with my roommates here one random night because Lyft had a some sort of glitch with USC, and we get free Lyft around a 2 mile radius around USC, and it was just super funny that they just had this Lyft error. And so I remember seeing people go to Malibu and stuff, and we went to get boba here at Half and Half in Monterey Park. And then we took the lift back, and that was also free, so that was super cool, and I'm getting like huge throwbacks. And yeah. I'm gonna head home now, eat some pad thai and mango sticky rice, and then get some work done. Hey guys, I'm back home now, and I feel pretty full, so I'm just gonna end the vlog here and get some work done since I've been procrastinating all day. So, hope you guys have a great night. Stay safe, stay hydrated, and peace out. Hopefully, I'll be posting vlogs twice a month, but if not, at least monthly. So, take care of yourselves, and make sure you guys keep smiling.